Yes! 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 Yes!
This is so pretty!
We need you to...
You want me to take my mask off?
We want you to put the thing on, in the chair. Put the thing on. We want you to put that thing around you.
Look at my babies! Oh! Oh, look at you! Oh, look at you! Oh, my God!
That Wanda! That Wanda!
Yes! To God be the glory. We're going to hurry up with these balloon pops.
I'm sorry. Is that what's popping?
Wanda!
Yes!
Is this right? Is
that yes.
Right?
This is gorgeous.
We need you to sit in there.
Yes.
If you
want to
sit or what?
You want me to take the mask off?
It's up to age.
Yeah, it's all right.
You're all back.
I know. I love you. I love you.
All right, you ready?
Wait a minute.
Everybody ready? Listen, Mom. Okay, wait a minute.
Ladies and gentlemen, Kelly Price.
Oh, this is so cool.
How can I say thanks for the things you've done for me? Say that one more time. Oh, how can I say thanks for the things
I love you all.
Yes, love you too.
For me.
Everything so undeserved.
Thank you, God.
Yes.
To prove
thank
his love
you,
for
yes.
me.
Yes.
Of a million angels cannot express my gratitude. Glory to God. All that I am and ever hope to be.
Yes.
Yes.
To God.
Yeah.
Yes, God. God.
It took a lot of work to do this. This is so beautiful.
Yes.
My mom would love this.
I know. This is her mom.
Yes. Wanda, take a walk and you can go back. Uh-huh, you just going right back.
Wolfie, get that.
Wolfie.
Everybody get...
Woo! Yes! Hey! Woo! Yeah! Woo! Yes! Yes! Woo! Yes! Amen. Woo!
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
All knees shall bow.
Amen.
You don't know. We just, all of you know. You know. Because if it wasn't for the Lord on my side,
yes,
I'm honestly, if it wasn't, and having all of you as a family, everyone, all of you, I'm telling you, I'm going to name all of you by name. AG.
Yes.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank
you. This lady, Elizabeth Scott.
Woo! Yes.
Thank
you. Yes.
Bishop.
Woo!
Scott. William James Scott.
Yes.
The junior.
Yes.
My God. My brother and my sister-in-law.
Woo!
Lord Simpson.
Yes.
Carla. My sister Carla.
Woo!
Simpson. My God. My God. Pastor William James Scott the third.
Yes.
My God. First Lady Katara Scott.
Yes.
My God. My baby. The ones that are not.
to pay me a visit, Lamont.
Yes.
My nephew. My God. My baby, William Scott, the fourth.
Yes.
My baby, Kamari, my baby. My God, Carter.
Yes.
Carter. My baby, all of them with the family during this time. Everyone, I hope I said everybody's name.
Yes.
The dog, Hoshner. Oh, my God. My God, I hope I named everybody that I can think of. My cousins all over the world. My mother, my father, God. God is the first one I give all my prayer and praise to. I pray for my church family. I thank you, my church family, for all the church family. Phone calls, love, just everything that they've done for me. I words cannot even explain this moment. It's unbelievable. Go through one journey in your life, and you go through that journey. But when you go through that journey again, it makes you realize that life is something that you have to talk to God about and realize that people that you love, friends, Maurice, neighbors across the street, everyone, Maurice and his friend, his wife, Aaron over here, right there in front of him.
Yes.
He got me through this.
Yes.
And he got me through. And I am so thankful. The nurses at Pump Chase, the technicians, the doctors. I even cried today.
Yes.
I cried because I'm glad to say bye.
Yes.
I knew that's when it came to me. Thank you, Jesus. I need to reach that 65th birthday.
Praise.
don't understand, I mean, when you think
yeah,
about
you can't
it,
give up.
Today was the day that he
yeah.
put down.
You're right.
That Wanda Fashina was going to be finished today.
Yeah, that's right.
Come on.
And he took me through that journey to realize that, look, it's not on your time, so my time.
Yeah.
I realize that this journey that we all go through in life, it's not by mistake. Everything we go through, honestly, everything we go through in life, I believe in loved ones that went on.
That you went on out of your way from.
It is something that God does for us.
That's the same.
He wanted me to finish up in June. There's so many special things that happen. Special things that happen other months. My pastor's birthday. I mean, you know, loved ones that are no longer here. Arisa's mother passed away. My cousin Michael passed away. There's a lot of different things that I may not remember right now, but you think about that. Those are things that you share with joy. And you just realize that.
My healer is dead.
This is the most happiest day. I never had out here. It's so funny because we're private people.
One Friday night.
And to see this beautiful stuff out here. I mean, it's like.
If you were just free, my little soul.
Some people were just doing it quiet. You know, that's fine.
I run.
But when you really sit and think about what family, how they
maybe
got this
pain
together.
In my body, but I still run.
This special to me, to this special day.
And the one that
it brings so much.
The one,
you could have been anywhere else today. You could be sitting in your house chilling. This is coronavirus. But you came. You took the time to come. But little old me. Little old me.
And no matter how high my
heat is, I am so loved. My birthday was the best birthday.
I promise.
From phone calls, from love, from everything.
If you just free my
May the 23rd. And I felt it. And it made me really realize that you don't take things for granted. Don't take anything for granted. Because life is so but as long as you're here, you keep on pushing. Keep pushing. And I can't give up. Come on, Pastor.
Yes.
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 Yes.